Loosen up.
Not doing no 15 pelt and bales. We're doing 30.
Well, I'm thinking whatever it is, I'm by this morning. I'd like to be out of here myself by now, but you know
the boys.
A big one.
We're going to see how we're busting our asses loading them bales.
But no, it's
your wife.
You shut the hell up.
We're gonna take our furs and sit out.
We'll have weeks to the trip.
Had them slunk back down there with
the boat. Chart a course toward the fort.
Get us home safe.
Get us home safe?
Yeah.
I need our reminder.
We do like Blast says, that's the end of it.
Loose. The rear track nest will find it downriver.
Right. Wait up before we get there.
Yeah, unless we come across a damn mistake.
Besides, Reed ain't that stupid.
Who's listening to you anyway?
Goddamn kid! We can hold up there.
We walked. Dr. Denny could have bought me a captain's job.
We're leaving a fortune under these rocks.
There's no more room here,
sir.
This ain't right. Come back.
There's no way we can haul them all the way back to the fort.
Pelt!
You'd rather hold on to the pelt for your life.
Life? He's pelt.
6 months working my ass off like a mule.
All right.
Start.
Here's the one been fucking for looking out for that very fucking thing on them pump. What about his little half-breed son?
All I'm saying is, the savage.
And while you was living with them savages,
Gerald,
you and your boy are the only ones to get to walk out alive. It's kind of a shot one of your own to save this little dog right
he
here.
Know what he wants.
Hey, you can quit polishing that rifle when I'm talking.
Look at me, scalp.
That's enough!
You're on the smart end of this rifle.
You move along.
You only have a couple hours of light left. We gotta stash these pelts.
Wago.
What the Wago at the end of the
day? I mean, you're not got you.
Wago.
I can't get to what we're with you.
Thank you.
Looks like they changed their minds.
Bitches. Mark. I ought to be on that boat.
Yeah,
pretty what? What? You sure could go. Go on, innit? That river. It would have flanked us. Nothing for the reed to hunt.
Who was?
Your boy. He's seen a lot.
Green,
no, it's just
hey, that's enough! Boy, Lincoln, you've got a circle around us.
Yes, sir.
We have to ditch him up.
I'm sorry, Mr. Place. I'm so sorry.
Bridger, hold him. Press.
The proper thing to do would be to...
Wait for...
Yeah, we all will be if you don't quit waving like that.
Go. Hold him. You go.
Water. Go tell the others we'll camp here tonight.
Okay, wait a
minute. Des choses qui vont t'intéresser.
Nous vous apportons beaucoup de peau.
Ah, pas de choux.
Donc ça, on est tout les peaux que vous voulez. On a besoin de choux.
That's why he won it. How look it.
What are you...
On vous donne des fusils et des munitions.
Les chevaux.
Pas de chevaux.
Gardez, how look it.
C'est beau, là. On les a volés, même pas la moitié de leur prix. Maintenant, je vais plus le répéter. Ça fait pas partie du marché.
Ces
fourrures ont été volées.
Iskakaiko.
Tout ce que nous avons a été volé.
Touaï.
Deux
ambulances.
C'est les affaires.
Carrying glass is hard. We need Harold, Jones, Ryman, anybody else to carry glass.
Yes, Captain.
It's hard.
Dolls ain't gonna buy nobody new set of ears.
When it started, now it's 10, almost 9.
And you already lost my share of the pelts, so I'm difference. $300. You should get to go home with you.
You boys get him down.
Glass is to be cared for as long as necessary.
$300 gonna win. Get me the hell out of it.
Have you done that to you?
There's sweet time with it, too. Them all laughing and whooping and humming my face and my eyes and breathing. I felt all of it. Them engines down Texas way. You know, they may rob you. Ain't gonna tell. I think, would you just stop?
For you.
Who's now? For all of us.
I'm begging you, Glass. Then breathe. All right, because you're going to kill him. You. My dad. All you got to do. Sit. You're quick, huh? Jeez, Gator. Get away! Calm down. All right,
damn, they got me. What you did, though? Hang you!
Breathing change?
Glass. Where's Hawk?
I think I'm gonna get a fire going.
Yeah, sounds like a good.
Shit, let's go. You're not a problem, no more.
We can't just leave.
when that problem goes like us, he's on his own. Can't do nothing with it if you tar it to his hands.
Oh, look at him.
Proper burial. I can warn it, huh? So shoot.
What's the map say?
Keep going. It's the best one.
Have him. Who we follow? You follow where you want.
Still
must. Doesn't read for so many twice a good time as we can.
20.
Talking about. Oh, yeah. 20. Does it.
Matter of fact, plenty of water.
Don't go questioning me now on the account of the fact that y'all feel good to be floating around Missouri right now if it wasn't for me. You want to know why? You don't know if he's still alive yet. That what you want to know? Cough it down.
Three.
What are they? No.
Fucking lie to me? You lie to me!
If I was dead, Hawk, we don't know about. It'd be God, dude. God. You might want to use powder. This gift. Grab your shit.
Waka.
Phoebe.
So, the ball.
Mm.
Did this.
Oh, no. Could be Captain Let Mars on the back of your head. Look at him, huh? They always steaming out.
Can't help thinking about what he did.
Well, he did or he did, and he just plain old didn't believe in it. That was going up with a couple of Texas Rangers, 3-day kill, but on Saturday, well, the Comanches, then we took the horses, so like the group of trees out there in the middle of, at that moment, he told me. Yeah, big old meaty one. Sitting and basking in another bitch.
Kaling. Tata. Tata. Kukutawa.
Hey, who's the one? It is a son. We hippie. He goo at
you. Yubu.
We did it. Orders, we just skipped the funeral part.
Friends.
Now we did what we had. His spirit always. Bridger here, he argues. To put on top of Class's grave, and that's what he captured this man here. He's my partner.
Am I to assume that they would agree to it?
Thank you. You were no deal,
Mr. Bridger.
You deserve something for what you did.
Have a trip.
Voilà,
récupérez ça.
Baja Didika. Pizza. Hey.
Taco.
Pelts we collected, they're still out there.
For Captain Leavenworth to ride with his army. Pelts.
All right.
Paid.
The way I see it, you
to protect your boss and your boss's property.
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
I need it according to my... For your men. Dead, they all dead. I have no money.
And you don't eat.
Goodbye.
I'm dying. But my friend, he died.
I won't help you.
Kill
me. Wait, where'd you say he dropped it? I don't know. I don't see.
Yeah, could be.
What, well, our off-breed rock?
Where's the yellow stone? Near the yellow stone.
Here. Yes, sir. Feed him and watch it.
Where did he go?
They told me. Texas. He said he was gone to Texas. I'm at Texas. I swear to stay here.
It's Gerald!
You're a prisoner.
I thought he was gonna
come
die.
On, get up.
How is he?
He'll be fine, but there is swelling.
As we lose him.
Unless he re-enlisted.
Can't remember my wife's face. Is it true you killed an officer?
A man was trying to kill my son.
Found a man of your stature so far away
where you will be tried for murder.
happening, but he won't listen, and he kept on screaming. We had a deal. What happened out there?
You killed my boy.
Silly little bitch.
Captain Calder.
Nope.
Sorry. Remember, we're not...
Where are we with the hull? What are you thinking?
God.
Let's make sure we're ready to head out by dawn.
Boy,
we're trapped out. All we have to worry about is getting some fresh meat.
Hey, we took down milk.
I'll help you with it then.
Hey, no, come on, fellas, I need your help.
We need it. I'm starting to miss my wife's cousin.
Shit, I'm actually starting to miss
it. Stand together!
Jimmy, you go get the captain.
Captain, we got a swarm of tree niggers, and I'm telling you, you got some kind of plan.
Missouri's no good.
Then what we gonna
do? The safe thing to do is track a new course back up on land.
What I'm saying is, we stay on
territory better than the rest of us put together. It's his job to get. They were my men, Fitzgerald. I know how many I lost. We have to set the boat look down to Fort Kyle.
Well, of course.
Are you sure?
Right, Captain. Losing his boat is God.
You like you know what you're talking about, Fitzgerald.
Well, ain't nobody talking to you. Man is.
Come on, Clyde.
That ruling is just up the way. Goddamn, wish my dad was.
Damn it, get back here and pick him up.
Make sure to mark this place.
Titus, you can figure that gets us around the reef.
We all know that these furs ain't gonna be here by the time.
Territory, we're gonna want our hands free.
I'm trying to tell you, we're gonna lose these. I just got living. The only way I get to do that is through the. Getting away. I'm going home. Damn near lost everything. Job been fucked from the stream managed to get the dead drop on us. But Mr. Glass here was supposed to.
Help us.
Yeah?
Oh, lay off the boy, please.
Is it true what they say? About you shooting there, Lieutenant? 21 dead soldiers, more than 40 dead feathernecks. Is that what you did? Mama? Huh?
It's Gerald!
Did he kill her? Look on it later when I'm done talking to you.
As far as I can tell, my place is right here.
That's an order! Listen to me!
How are we doing?
We'll see. Hush.
Go!
Shut
up! Hey.
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 Hey. Hey.
Hey.
They did the right thing.
greater deed.
Leaving them both.
Rion, we cut a week off our trip. Land's bone dry up there.
Is that why you came out here with the Jesus?
Hi.
Prepare the kid.
He's taking that grizz down with him.
We shouldn't have fired the shot.
Here, this is one of our old men. God damn it! I'm sorry. Take down the knees. Shit. For anyone that might have heard that shot.
You stay here. Hold it down.
You too.
Torture in the back.
Unless he has a chance of pulling through.
Dead inside an hour.
Four of you. And put it in a place. I'll hold it.
Just take your fish knife. Let me see.
Yeah. Bridger.
Hey, j'ai deux ou trois choses qui vont t'intéresser.
On a besoin de chevaux ici.
C'est une cuisine.
Bon, c'était ça. Mets le whisky.
Allez, c'est toujours des bonnes affaires avec toi.
Encore des chevaux, on laisse tomber.
Non, ouais, j'ai wago. Je
vais devoir faire des kilomètres par-delà la rivière en mandat d'argot.
C'est un accord, vous devez l'honorer.
Je parle français.
Runa Chito, tu veux pas Hana?
Tout accord déchiré.
Non, Chito,
Runa.
Je suis Kaïs, na, na, qui?
Nous vous laissons ces beaux cartes.
Runa, Runa, Tina.
Les affaires.
Allez, allez!
Everybody up to crack and dawn.
Yes, sir, I understand, Captain.
We're dividing into two groups. It's just run.
They called him on.
More glass, that's out.
Everybody.
Whatever made you a crook like this?
Ain't no favors by letting him go on suffering like this. Yeah.
Find another way.
Class. You.
Bridger.
What?
Sir, I can't. Lay the rag over his
eyes. He's the only one who knows the way.
Lay the rag over his eyes.
Wait. Gunky, I was thinking. Dear. Harry, please. Gunky.
Company to the two men that stays back with Glassbird.
Sorry, Captain.
But Marty Reed, much less than boys. The reason we're still alive.
Cap, we were 45 men.
Cap Mashi also.
Bridger feels the same way than I'll leave behind with him.
You?
Yeah. Besides, sticking around for another day or two don't make no difference. Yeah. Yeah, my word. My response.
Gerald.
Cap. I'll stand.
Texas, farm a decent piece of land, start pissing it. Yeah, they done it. They took the knife scraping against my skull. And the humor cold, start streaming down. Yeah, that's when I felt it.
Jesus.
Yeah, they...
When was it?
With it. I'm falling further back, man. Gotta get up the damn mountain, but when to keep chasing this necromant? I could do it. What you holding to, Glass?
If you were to take that last breath, you're...
You hung tough. That's something, too, and you gotta think. You gotta think of your boy. Up from real quick and easy, whenever has to know that you give up, I do. Just have to blink.
You best hope that the good Lord get his ass
in your sins, you know, maybe he won't. That's the same new community to it.
Jeff, help! Boy, keep away! I'll tell Jimmy to
get out of here!
Keep away!
Beaver Hawk. Damn, he's cold as ice. It's all right. Nope. Legs. It's all right.
They're headed this way. Hey, grab one right now.
What about Hawk?
Well, Rick can find us, can he?
Wait, what about Glenn? I'm a proper burial when the time is needed.
Wait, he needs that rifle. We got no fucking choice.
No,
son.
No, Pop.
You want to take him?
No. No. Wait. Get.
Shut up.
What are you doing?
Don't look like I'm doing it.
He's alive, Fitz. He's alive.
help guide.
Got away from her.
Yeah. You wait for it.
There's a way down there. Help me. She's gone.
Car's done.
You put enough distance between us and Emery anyhow?
Well,
thought you said you saw 20 Ree before.
Yeah.
You said you saw 20 Ree down by the creek.
No, we're
not. All by itself. I'd already brought up.
Sure, I asked you a question. Short memory, boy. You're asking questions. What you want to ask if you want to know asking? Maybe. Why you left your little boyfriend running around? It's because you were scared shitless. You're scared now. And put your rifle
down. Did you see the Ree? You fuck.
I have to scare some sense into you, boy. The way I see it, I saved your life twice now. So, Hawk. Next time you want to shoot somebody, you might want to use. Come on.
Thank you. but they ain't never as dead as y'all think they are.
There. Good Lord's got us on the road, whether we choose it or not.
One religious man had it. We couldn't grow it or kill on up the old Sabah Hills. San Sabah Hills?
Mm-hmm.
You know, we've done it like 100 times before. Should have been asked to lose his buddies and top it off. And he crawls up into this mott and he found religion. He's a squirrel. I found God, he used to say. I shot and ate that son.
You might want to close your eyes, kid.
Did you get it?
Grizzly. Get out of here.
It's a kid said it's a good though.
Pick a hot game. Now we're eating.
Just start the room. You go ahead.
Do it. Martha! There she is. Well, we followed orders. Sure as night will come, we'll have us both swinging for a couple of...
They saw me, has to dig a little deeper with these rocks on.
Sir,
truth is, that, put him on out, you know? But, he could at least build a cross or something.
You pulled your weight, Mr. Bridger. I knew you would.
Yeah, well, more important. All right. Not, no.
In service.
Yeah. Kid's been beating himself up off the back.
Glass was in. There was no more to be done. Right.
Chico, the rock at the way down.
At the way, Chico.
Thank you.
for that haul.
If it's empty there, you know, that ain't my fault.
I'm waiting to station into those fucking wreck around. Get back up.
I don't know, but until then, nobody gets...
I was hired to trap him. I wasn't hired to guard him. Probably full money,
you
too.
You signed a contract. For about $300.
Short.
Short.
And what you were owed by the company.
Dog, good
chuck! Where's something to eat, please?
Who comes at price?
To buy from the engine.
Not now, Jones.
Huh?
Silver. We was there. By wolf, by his pet. He dropped it in the snow. He came to talk.
How far from here?
13 miles. No.
$10 a man. Anderson, you stay here.
That decent piece of land. He said,
Gerald!
Be so sure.
Son boy.
Don't you go back out there. Not again.
I'm going with you.
She's gone, back home.
The laws.
I'm here to take you back to Fort Kiowa.
Plan? Besides, I got one of my own. boy, all right? I tried to tell him what was happening. You and me, and on my soul, the Lord. The Lord, he know. Maybe you should raise a man. Said some girl.
Just for your revenge, huh? Ain't nothing gonna bring your boy back.